The HPV virus, the human papillomavirus, we now know is the cause of many cancers, cervical cancer in women, but also vulvar cancers, vaginal cancers, and anal cancers. And it causes cancers of the mouth and throat. Within 2 or 3 years of becoming sexually active, most of us, 75%, will have had an HPV infection. As common as HPV infections are, most of us will be able to get rid of the virus without causing any lasting harm. But when the HPV virus is not dealt with by our body, it persists, and that's when it can cause the problems of cancer. We're very fortunate in Canada to have some very solid, robust evidence that shows not only the safety, but also the effectiveness of the vaccine. We've now reached 10 years of HPV vaccination in Canada, and that's a fantastic milestone. HPV vaccination has probably been the single most significant medical breakthrough that I have seen in my career. We can imagine now that we could eradicate cervical cancer. That was unimaginable when the research began into this vaccine and then into the virus. Cervical cancer is a terrible disease. I would like nothing more than to see the end of this cancer, and I'd like nothing more than to have Canada be the first country that takes that on and actually succeeds.